Jumbo, fellow dreamers. In today's video, I am going to be sharing with you my April healthy favorites. I am doing the 6 weeks to summer shape up series on my channel, and I had a video that introduced that last week. So if you're interested, check that out. I'll link it below. I have a ton of Pinterest boards to give you inspiration on recipes and tips and tricks, exercises, things like that. So I'll link all those below too if you're interested in participating. This is week number 2, and that's why I'm sharing my healthy favorites with you. So my first favorite I completely ran out of and I threw the bottle away, so I'll have to insert a photo here. I have been loving the Amazing Grass greens powder. It's been a while since I've gotten into greens powders, and this is the best one that I have found on the market to date. I love it. It is so good. There's probiotics in there. There's a ton of dehydrated fruits and vegetables. It is vegan, it is gluten-free, non-GMO, and delicious. I love it. I put some in my smoothies. I make smoothie bowls out of them by mixing that with a little bit of yogurt and putting some berries in, and I'm good to go for breakfast. So if you feel like you're not getting enough fruits or vegetables in your day, this is a great powder to look at. They do sell it at Whole Foods. It's a little more expensive there than buying it online. I buy mine off Amazon. I'll link it below if you're interested in checking that out. If you are in the market for a greens powder, this is the one to get. Moving on, I have been loving GT's organic raw kombucha. The particular flavor that I like is the gingerade. That's what this one is. And I can generally make one bottle last 3 days for me. I'll drink a third of it each afternoon for 3 days. And it has a lot of good probiotics. It's a really good if you're like wanting to snack on something, but you're not really hungry. This is a good replacement for that. Kind of tides you over to dinner. And it's really good. It's a bitter flavor, so it does kind of take a little bit of getting used to because it is a fermented tea. So it does taste a little bit like apple cider vinegar, but it is delicious. I absolutely love it. So if you're wanting to try out a kombucha, this is the brand I recommend getting. It's so good. In my smoothies in the morning and after I'm done working out, I've been loving Zico coconut water. Zico is my favorite brand because the only ingredient is coconut water. There's no ascorbic acid or vitamin A, blah, 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 or whatever added to it. No flavorings at all. It's just coconut water. It's great to use after a workout because it is an electrolyte replacement. There's a ton of potassium in here, and it's a really good replacement for Gatorade if that's something that you're, you know, wanting to start getting away from. Also really good in smoothies or just as it is on its own. So delicious, loving coconut water. And it helps me feel like it's summer and I'm on the beach somewhere when I'm up here in the cold Midwest. The next thing I've been loving is the Go Macro Bar Protein Replenishment Peanut Butter Bars. And I've been liking this particular flavor. There's also an almond butter one that I've been liking as well. It's brown rice protein. Most of the Go Macro Bars use pea protein, which doesn't work with my digestive system, nor does it work with my husband. So we kind of stick towards the brown rice protein. We do a lot better with that. It's a lot easier for us to digest. And the nutrition profile on this is actually really good. It's 260 calories, 10 grams of fat, and it's enormous. I mean, look at the size. This is about 1.5 times the size of a Lara bar. So it'll really keep you full for a long, long time. And it's delicious. It's a super good flavor. Peanut butter, I mean, hello. I've also been really liking the Epic bars lately. You guys may have seen these at your local Whole Foods, possibly. They're a little more expensive there than online. I've been finding these at Kroger as well. I'm so excited that Kroger is starting to sell these now too. They are, if it's beef, 100% grass-fed beef, they're all gluten-free and really, really good. So the different flavors that I have here are the habanero cherry. This has 13 grams of protein. This is an apple uncured bacon and beef bar. This is 11 grams of protein. And then this one is the uncured bacon and pork bar, which is 15 grams of protein. So if you're into, you know, really working out those muscles, these are great bars to eat after you're done working out. And they're great for travel too if you're going somewhere anytime soon. Pick up some of these if you're not vegan. And they're super, super good. My last healthy favorite, I've been talking about this for forever. If you guys do not have a crock pot, you have to get one. Yesterday, I made a pork roast. All I did is I took a pork loin, I put it in the crock pot, and then I added some quartered up red skin potatoes, some cut up carrots, and some cut up celery. And then I put a half, No, it's about a cup. A cup of water in, as well as a drizzle of garlic olive oil, some salt, and some pepper. And I let it cook on low for 8 hours. And at dinner time, my husband gobbled it up. We barely have one serving left for leftovers for dinner tonight because he was like, oh my gosh, this is so good. So cheap, easy, and like so fast. I literally put everything in the crock pot. It was done within like 5 minutes, and that's including washing and chopping the vegetables. I mean, it's no mess, no frills, and it's so delicious. It gets you back to your roots. So I gotta say, crock pots are the best inventions ever. If you do not have one, you have to get one or two. I have two, and they're almost always running simulcast at the same time. I'm always cooking meat in bulk, or I'm cooking up a soup or something in my crock pot. It is just my favorite invention ever, and a healthy favorite for April. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me today. If you haven't already and you'd like to, hit that button down below, subscribe so you never miss a Daily Dreamland video. Kiss someone you love today, and I will see you all tomorrow. Ciao.